else. All right, people. We're going to secure the area. And then, and only then, do we head into the tower. Razan has...
Doesn't...
Linkletter! Linkletter, don't separate the team! Damn it, Ultra Night Crew! It's gone. Stay together. Move out. Escape into the city, but also we can't leave Linkletter alone in there. We need to do it. But I want you to head into the tower and find Linkletter. We'll join you inside after securing the area. Only then do we go after Razan.
I found Dorothea. She's alive, but trapped. Razad is on his way here, and I can't open these gates. Circle around the other way. There are secret doors I used to get here. Find them, reach us, and we'll leave Razad no way to escape. trap!
This isn't a trap, Joseph. It's an experiment! Now, kill your friends while I prepare my own trap.
Joseph. He fell into the old smuggling tunnels where Razad kept his failed experiments. I'll be all right. Just please stop Joseph before Razad makes him do something horrible.
possible. I was supposed to be a great
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
You did the right thing in the Plague Tower. I can see now I was too cautious. Just glad you were there and took action, or else Razad would have reached his full power and destroyed the city. Razad is dead, but whoever his masters were, they are still out there plotting. We never did find any trace of Joseph or Dorothy Linkletter. This was a costly victory, but Neverwinter will survive, thanks to you. And a little bit of insubordination.